Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. We're over here at UCY.TV, the Voice of Humanity page, to give a heads up about this Wednesday's show, which is a very critical show. And thanks to YouTuber John Clem, who will be my guest, we're going to hear about it. John, as you may know, or maybe you don't, I'll link you to his channel so you can subscribe because you need to know. He really stays focused on the vaccines and the viruses and this rabies thing we've been hearing a little bit about, but not in the mainstream media. Obviously, John has been doing extensive research, and he's worried. I want to show you quickly the Facebook message he sent. It says, "Hey, brother, you know I never ask anyone for anything," and that is true. I will validate that statement, folks. John just works to put the information out, and he doesn't ask for anything. And I've stayed strong to what I saw happening with rabies. Look, a lot of us will try to run to or already live in the sticks. Anyway, basically this thing has taken off. Rabies, I mean. I documented it for a year, so no one can even begin to say it's wrong. I linked everything I need you to tell your subs and people to go to my YouTube channel, search the videos for rabies, and they will see. Trust me, it's worse than I'm reporting because I only got two eyes to look for that daily proof. This isn't a fluke or going away, and this will kill us dead as fuck. If only I reach awake people, then good, fuck the sheep. They shouldn't have been such a bunch of fags. Plus, to be honest, we need someone to go through the wolves while the men get away to fight. Anyway, you've made a lot of new contacts over the year. Could you please have them look at my channel so maybe we don't have to hear their child died from going out to play and something came from under the bush, so they know to arm their kids at least with a sharp stick. Other than that, smoke them if you got them. I am." And John is a great guy. I'll tell you, I've watched his videos, and I don't get a lot of time to watch videos, but I do try to keep up with his stuff because he does have his finger on this, and he's watching it every day or damn close to it, and he's sharing that information, and he's doing his thing, and it's in the rabies. I've seen it myself in other places. And so John's going to be live with me this Wednesday. If you haven't been to the radio show before, there is a chat room where I'm sure John will be sharing links, and I haven't confirmed yet if he'll be able to connect via Skype or phone, so I may have to relay links. But either way, we'll be here. We'll be live Wednesday. That's 8 o'clock East Coast time. It's a one-hour show, and there will be time to call in and ask John's questions. In the meantime, follow the link below in the show more and go subscribe and do what John asks and look into this rabies things for yourself. Until Wednesday, much love, many thanks, and we'll see you then. UCY.TV, because why? Because we are the media.